in the Greenwich Market, and we're filming this science effect that uses a gas that's heavier than air. You can use it for a lot of things, but we're doing a demonstration where a balloon that's filled with the gas will rest on the surface of water, but a balloon that's just filled with regular air will float on top of the cloud of gas so it looks like it's floating. So someone inflates a balloon just with air from their lungs, and when they set it in the tank, it floats. When you do a live show, you have to be consistently good across a 90-minute show. And what I'm learning, when you do a TV show, you have to have moments of greatness, and the rest of it gets edited out. And so it's much more a series of short sprints rather than this, you know, 90-minute marathon of doing a live show on stage. It was incredible for me to watch them dissect what had actually happened. They knew it wasn't a magic trick. Clearly, it's some sort of demonstration. And the one guy just sort of broke it down into its composite parts. The only thing that he missed was that this is actually water. It's not a gas that's evaporating off the liquid. It's just a gas that we've sprayed in the bottom of the tank. We almost didn't get them over to participate in the stunt. Sometimes you get people that are very nervous about being on camera, which is fine, you know? It's sort of the natural response to having a 20-person camera crew sort of bring up all their gear and come in on you. I've had a great time in London. You know, I've decided that filming a TV show is actually a really great way to meet a country, because you meet so many people and you know, you get to see things that you wouldn't see otherwise. So, no, I'm having a blast. It's been really good so far.